the love and peace within me, I dedicate myself. I am one with my true self, the part in me that is unchanging, eternal and infinite. I embrace change as the evolutionary path of my being and trust in my true self to guide me on how to unfold my highest potential. I accept all limitations as learning experiences and feel nothing but gratitude for any opportunity to grow. I am willing to embrace all my feelings, sensations, and emotions and accept them as part of my inner truth. For this, I consciously align myself to my inner sensations. I want to feel when I am reacting to inner triggers. I want to feel when I'm caught in my fear. I want to feel when I am projecting or absorbing energies. And I want to feel when I need space to center myself. By allowing my energy to show me my truth at all times, I will learn how to silence the fear of change and find peace within my heart. My intention is to feel peace within when conflict clouds my perception, so that I can be centered, calm, and non-reacting. I dedicate my energy to be open for experiencing the light and the dark, both in alignment with my higher goals and highest level of protection. Through the power in my heart, I herewith clear all attachments, limitations, energetic ties, and karmic binds in any dimension or time, to any person, entity, or ego illusion. Nothing and no one has the right to violate my integrity or boundaries. I no longer feed suffering and inner conflict, because I trust in my ability to sense anything or anyone compromising inner peace. And I trust in my self-correcting abilities now and at all times. True self, thank you for my energetic sensitivity. As it shows me when I need to stand my ground, path to my heart and encourage me to express how I truly feel. I want you to be the voice of my heart. Let me hear your voice and empower me to trust that my higher power will provide me with the needed guidance. Show me my projections. Show me where I need more truth, so that I can live with the consciousness of loving myself and others without fear. I am present in my heart at all times, in any dimension or situation. Now, I can rest in my heart, as all there is left to do